finding up here?
Well, right now my dog is having puppies at a friend's house that I met in Zavala that lives in Dyball, and she knows about the open mic meeting right
now. Okay.
And so I've just been staying at her place while my dog is having puppies. I hitchhike around the country for a living, playing guitar, just trying to spread love and creativity.
So tell me.
Well, I mean, it all depends on who you are, but most of the people that I run into are always completely susceptible to it. They love the energy that I give off, and they're always willing to learn things that I know, and always willing to teach me things that they know.
Yes.
I haven't really had any bad experiences while being on the road thus far. I've been singing all my life. I learned to play guitar mostly just playing with people on the road. I don't know how to read music or know any music theory or anything, which I do want to start learning some because it's super important in music. But as far as inspirations go, I never really had any specific artist or bands or anything that inspired me a lot. It's just always just music. And I don't know, using music to spread a message that is good for the heart, good for the soul, good intentions, spreads positive. I'm gonna go towards Kentucky, meet up with some friends there, then head over to Missouri to go play at a festival called Elderberry Jam.
Elderberry
45 Jam. Minutes outside of Columbia, Missouri.
Okay.
Well, I don't know, there's so many on the road, there's so many like good and bad experiences that they all just outweigh and overwhelm each other. I can never really think of any kind of specific ones, because you know there's always those like good times and bad times, but the good always make up for the bad. One time while I was in Laguna Beach in California, it was Christmas two and a half years ago. I was just playing music outside of a gas station, and I went in to buy some chips and stuff before finding a place to sleep, and some guy, he asked me he was like, "Kid, what's up?" And I was like, "Nothing much, just buying a sandwich, some chips, and going to find a place to sleep." He said, "Are you homeless?" And I told him, "Yes, because I am." And he said, "Get anything you want in the store. Buy any single thing you want in the store." And I didn't want to like milk him or anything, so I just got two sandwiches and the bag of chips that I initially wanted. And while they were ringing me up at the counter, he handed me $240 and said, if you need anything, please use this for that, because I want to bless you. And that was one of the most beautiful things I've ever done in my life. Monetarily wise, because I needed new things for my dog and my guitar. So that just helped me so much.
Awesome.
Otherwise, I've been busting many things. I've been housed up during blizzards. I've gotten water when thirsty and food when hungry.
So people are full of love, yeah.
People are full of love.
Yeah.
People think love is hard to find, or like love is a specific thing you need to give or take from a specific group of people, but it's just something that's always there and should always be given at every moment to anyone that is around. It's acceptable or not, love conquers all, you know?
There you go.
Be you, because everyone else is taken. Be the best you can be.
There you go.
Baby, don't go so loud.
Bye. wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're wonderful. Yeah. You need some drink?
Every time. Anything. Whatever you're having. I want to cheers you.
Jack, I hope.
Yes.
What's up,
this song is a song that I made at some point last year. It's called Waiting. It's about traveling. Well, a part of traveling at that time.
Thank you very much, brother.